drivers behind the line in 3, 2, 1, go!
As we start this match, a lot of ranking implications early on in this match. Although we do have 14 matches over the next 2 days, a tremendous number of plays for all the teams. Should be about the fifth or sixth match for these teams. And blue is ahead, 18-16. No quintet. Everyone going for 20 cargo in order to get the bonus points. 20-73 puts in two high shots. Red follows up with two on its own. 15-71 spinning around and putting up a high shot. 115 putting up a high shot for the red. Red ahead. Blue ahead, 26-24. Tightbot lining up to take a shot from the fender up high into the red, making it. 66-19 playing defense, trying to keep NBRT away from the goal. Two red shots up high, 20-73 defending them, keeping them from making their shot. And then Eagle Force turning around about to turn their offensive force for the Blue Alliance. Blue is ahead, 40-26. They are up to 12 blue cargo. Six, 19 carrying around a red cargo, trying to limit the scoring for the Red Alliance, keeping some balls out of play. We've got Buchanan Bird Brains also lining up to take a shot. Just missing, coming up short, but making the second one. Looks like Titan Bots is lining up in the red hangar to try to climb. And Eagle Force is on their way in the blue hangar. They swing up with the windmill climber, not quite making it. We'll see if they can make it a second time. They are hanging on that high rung. Looks like Buchanan Bird Braids up on the mid rung. We have two robots up on the red side. Red getting, it looks like blue got the cargo bonus at the last. The Blue Alliance winning 69-56. Picking up three RPs. Scoring for the cargo.